I stuck babysitting you three?
Hey, it's not our fault that the spies and scouts have the lowest HP.
And besides, we need the protection from any spy bots in the area.
Ladies, focus!
He called you out.
It goes for you too, Drama Queen.
Hey!
Look, I need you four to stay alert. I have the B-Squad looking for an easier access point for the attraction because someone didn't want to use the drain pipes. B-Squad, do you have a new location for the teleporters?
You want the good news or the bad news first?
Good first.
The good news is that we have the perfect location that both Scouts, Thespio, and Ellie could access.
And the bad news?
It's behind a laser grid that can cut you into ribbons the second you touch it.
Lasers that are hot to the touch. Gotcha. Just make sure the teles are in two-way and you can actually get through the laser grid.
Wait, why didn't he just ask for two-way teleporters in the first place?
Comedic effect.
D-Squad, status report.
Highly impatient.
Look, I'm sorry you're waiting, but you can't do anything until A-Squad gets anywhere near the intel.
Entertain yourselves if you have to.
I can't believe I'm taking orders from this guy.
Firebrand? I'm bored!
Blissey, we only have to wait a little while longer. The scouts, Ellie and Thespio, will get the briefcase, then we can go home.
Can we get milkshakes?
Only if you're good.
Aww.
Fox, you got a good view?
Yeah, great view.
Can you get a good look at Keyframe?
She looks good all of the time.
I mean, do you have a visual on the group?
Huh? A good visual.
Come on, Silver, you gotta get through!
I would like to not become Kentucky Fried Hippogriff, thank you very much.
Hey, if Finn and I can make it over here, so can you.
Yeah, this mass is not getting through that intricate grid.
Get in there or you'll never hear the end of me.
How did you get access? This is a closed channel!
Nothing is inaccessible to hear the beat and cry out of pain.
A-Squad to C-Squad. We have visual on the intelligence.
Oh, that's so great to hear. Where's it located?
It's about 50 feet below us. It's a good thing Finn supplied us with a cable system for a situation just like this.
Okay. So, who's going down to retrieve it?
Ooh, pick me!
Yes, KP.
Can I do it, please?
Fine, but just because Gimpossible is in your name doesn't mean...
She already jumped.
Oh, fuck. Stop her before she hurts herself!
Well, we got half of that order down at least. Try me, beat me if you wanna reach me.
What's going on?
Nothing, everything's fine. How are you?
It sounds like some pony tripped the alarm.
What? No, you're hearing things.
Alarm has been activated. All units to hallway with intricate laser grid.
Sandarian culture. My culture is wiped from existence.
Come on,
there's someone's bad side I'd rather not be on.
What about my bad side?
Tell me, Mr. Quill.
I'm really very sorry.
Wow. She's beautiful.
So, is that everything?
Yep, all 6 lockers are cleaned out. Sweetie and Silver should be on the trains back home. Ink's literally on cloud 9, and their weapons are all stored away.
So, that's it then? No moral buzzer? Pink lemonade mama? Or angry demon sister?
No! Shut up, Cappuccino! I'm happy they're gone! Downright relieved, even! Now I don't have to deal with any more shipping jokes! It's a contagious laugh, or...
Now, I understand that our last few missions have been... taxing, to put it lightly. If you want to call... Taxing.
Hey, ease up, Tintin. We got places to be.
Indeed. I got another phone call this morning, and it would seem that Manco has shifted powers recently with a new CEO at the wheel.
Oh, great. Just what we need. Another psycho being given the keys to a big-time shady business. Hippity-freaking-ray!
Whoop. I think we got one.
Okay, Yumi. How bad does someone want to fight?
40,000 units? We're gonna be rich!
What happened?
This guy just backed out of a deal on me. There's one thing I hate, it's a man without integrity. Peter Quill, people call me Star-Lord.
You have the bearing of a man of honor.
Well, I wouldn't say that. People say it about me all the time. But it's not something I would ever say about myself.
Yeah, right, little man.
back, you nasty idiot. Quit whining.
For the love of... What is it going to take?